jump right in and talk a little bit about a new sport called foot golf. So I want to welcome to the show Rob Carter, Henry Lucero. Thank you so much for being here. Really appreciate you.
Absolutely. Thank you.
So it's called foot golf, but where did it come from? What is it? Where should we start here? What, tell us about this.
Sure, absolutely. So right now we're introducing foot golf. So it has arrived to the Santa Fe golfing scene. It was a sport that originated in the Netherlands back in 2009, and it's a wonderful sport that combines golf and soccer. So we're combining two of the most beloved sports of all time to create one that's called foot golf. So it is used with the regulation number 5 soccer ball, and it's just like golf. So you have a certain amount of times to actually hit it into the actual hole. It's a 21-inch diameter cup. So after careful consideration, we have looked and done some research, and we have noticed that over 315 golf courses throughout the U.S. have actually installed this program, and it's been widely successful. So they've got their golf patrons as well as soccer patrons. So it's wonderful to mesh the two and actually see the joy that they both bring for the sport itself.
Got you. So 350 in the country approximately, but this is the first one in the northern New Mexico area, I would assume.
Right.
And we're installed. So we're installing actual cups on the greens at the golf course.
Well, actually, there will be in the roughs and in the drive ranges, and not on the tees.
Not on the
because
tees.
Because the size of them is being 21 inches.
Sure.
So basically, they'll be able to kick off from the tee, and then the hole will be either in the rough or somewhere on the fairway for them to use.
Got you. And so it'll be the same course, generally speaking, with some adjustments. As golfers are playing.
Absolutely. Yeah. And cool. It'll actually be on the Great 28. So it's a good opportunity that we still get the normal golf patrons on our Championship 18, but we're just swiftly taking it to our nationally ranked course.
Got it.
And after careful consideration, the staff at Marty Sanchez really thought about it, because we don't want to mess with the pace of play. That's one thing that's very important to our golfers out there. Pace of play is the number one thing that most people are very... It's on the top of their mind when they go and play. So we were able to set it up to where it's going to allow both golf patrons and soccer patrons to successfully do both on the Great 28.
Without getting in each other's way,
absolutely.
Without slowing each other down. That's exciting. Yes, that's great. How does this impact? Well, one of the things I'm curious about is how this impacts like pars. So in foot golf, let's say on a par 5 golf hole, what would the par be for foot golf, for soccer?
So the accreditation actually sets up specific scorecards, and it is relevant to each course. So they're taking a look at our greens and the way they are actually set up. So it's a possibility on the number one hole that we have on the Great 28, there might be 3 or 4. So that's actually going to be determined by the Foot Golf Association itself. So in order to actually even be considered, we're actually accredited with the actual...
the international federation that exists overseas.
Correct.
Which is it's amazing that this is such a brand new sport.
Absolutely. It only came to the United States in 2011, so it's still slowly drifting into a lot of courses. And again, we have the exclusive rights, at least here in Santa Fe. There is one course in Albuquerque and some throughout the state of New Mexico, but we're the first in Santa Fe to actually bring it.
Right. So how do people sign up to play?
You actually will go to the pro shop, and it's just like golf. You show up and you're going to pay a certain amount of fees. The prices are going to start for $16 for adults, $9 for juniors, and you're more than welcome to get a golf cart, and that starts at $10.
Mm-hmm. So what made us want to pursue this? Where did this idea come from for Santa Fe? Was it something you heard from people that they wanted to play, or was it something that where we kind of really came up with the idea because we thought it might be a nice program to offer folks? So how did this come about?
Another way to introduce people to the golf course and the location, as well as a new fun way to play something similar to golf. A lot of times people will come out, once they've discovered the joy of playing this foot golf, they may decide to join the golf course because it'll be the similar type of feeling of that. So it's, but maybe Henry has some other ideas.
Right. Well, to add to that too, exactly like he said, it's a good opportunity to bring people out to the city golf course. Most people don't know that we're actually behind and off of Highway 599, but it's also an excellent opportunity because Santa Fe is huge. We have a lot of golfers here, so it's definitely a golfing town, but also soccer. That MRC Sports Complex, which is next to the golf course, it is always booked up during the season. So we have two very influential sports here, and now that we get to mesh them, we can bring both of those those leagues together actually at the golf course, and it'll be a good opportunity for them.
Fantastic. And it sounds like a great way, too, to just get people out and moving around. Maybe somebody who might not be in enough shape to play soccer but loves the sport and
right.
wants to get out and walk a golf course, walk 18 holes, and really get some good exercise, too.
It also would give them that alternative, especially during the off-season of soccer, to maybe keep in shape a little bit more by the walking of the course and of the kicking of the ball for accuracy, because even in soccer, one of the things that we always introduce in the program is accuracy, you know, to shoot a goal or to get it to another player. So through this, you could work on your accuracy as well.
Got you. Yeah, and maybe we're honing some sharpshooters for the soccer leagues.
There you go.
Right.
There you go.
Summer. So we've got a quick video. I know there are a couple of announcements that you guys want to make, but we got a quick video here that we're going to show about foot golf. And it kind of explains a little bit more. Tell us what we're going to see and what's in the video.
Absolutely. So in the video, you're going to actually see some individuals playing the actual sport itself. You're going to see them dressed in the required attire that foot golf does require its golf patrons and soccer patrons to play. It's really fun, you know, definitely something that's very fashion forward as well as engaging. So it's definitely a youthful look. And you're going to see the interaction. It's a family sport, so you're going to see the smiles and the laughter of actual people playing it.
And I didn't even think to ask. There's a regulation uniform. Tell me more about this. What's the regulation uniform?
There is, absolutely.
Golf?
So just like golf and like soccer, the requirements are actually like an Ivy cap. Collar shirt is a must, a polo that is required, either trousers or actually shorts, and either soccer or Argyle socks. So Argyle socks, I mean, that's been dated back in Scotland for years. That's a fashion forward statement that everyone's had for years. So they've actually combined it, and it's just a lot of fun. I mean, definitely a lot of colors, a lot of fashion involved too. So it's a great way to combine, again, even active with sports as well.
Yeah, and so we're not only combining two sports, but combining two worlds of fashion.
There you go.
There you go. Like
fashionable sport.
All right, let's take a quick look at the video, and then we'll come back and talk a little bit more.
Here, Marty Sanchez Links de Santa Fe is proud to announce the arrival of foot golf, a one-of-a-kind sport that has swept across the nation by storm. Foot golf has modified the rules of soccer and combined the game of golf to create a fun sport that can be enjoyed by people of all ages. Exclusive to the Santa Fe golfing scene, Marty Sanchez Links de Santa Fe invites the local community to come try out this new craze called foot golf on Saturday, April 11th and Sunday, April 12th from 1 p.m. to 5 p.m. for free.
Wow! Did they say for free?
Visit us online at linksdesantafe.com for more information.
All right, so I think that gives us a pretty good overview, but what do folks do if they want to get a better introduction to the sport?
Well, we want to invite all the public to come out, and for free for 2 days, April 11th and 12th, we will be having a free day where they'll be able to have the opportunity to try it out. We will also provide additional lessons as well in learning the sport itself.
Excellent.
And that'll be from 1 to 5 p.m. on both that Saturday and Sunday.
They're on the great. And do folks need to register for that, or do they just come out?
Right, it's first come, first serve, so just show up at the pro shop and they'll kind of guide you towards that way. There is a requirement, no cleated shoes on the golf course, so that is something to consider.
Got it, yeah, got it. Don't want them tearing up the turf too bad.
Absolutely.
That makes sense.
Right.
That makes sense. Okay, fantastic. And so is there anything else that you guys wanted to, I know linksdesantafe.com is the website. The pro shop number is 955-4400. Anything else you guys wanted to throw out there before we wrap up?
We're also getting ready for some more events at the golf course. So if you want to find out some information, check out our Facebook, all of our social media and website at linksdesantafe.com. You'll find out about our Get Golf Ready series, which is going to help the actual golfers get ready for the spring season. You'll find out some information about our youth summer golf camp, which is going to be very good for the youth in Santa Fe. And you're going to find out more information.
And you guys brought some of that with you today. Tell us about the Get Golf Ready series, the lessons that are available, and everything else that you guys are offering.
Sure. So you're going to learn everything you need to know about golf in 1 hour and in a 5-session series. That'll be with Olo Brodsky. He's our head pro at the golf course. An excellent teacher. He is one of the most requested actual teachers to teach private lessons, group lessons out there. And he's wonderful with children and both adults. So if you have time and you want to get ready in the golf season, maybe you're a beginner, maybe you're advanced and want to learn tips. I mean, this is a good way. The session starts at $15 and it ranges all the way up to, if you want to do all five series, $65. So it's a good way to even spend money. And that begins March 28th through April 25th. So five consecutive Saturdays, and that's from 11 a.m. to 12 p.m.
Okay, fantastic, fantastic. All right, well, thanks, guys. Really appreciate it. Thanks for all the good work that you're doing out at the Links and over in Parks and Rec. And come back and keep us up to date on everything that's going on.
Well, thank you for having us.
Yeah, no, my
Have
pleasure.
Have a great day.
Yeah.